Hello, my name is Georgios Papadopoulos and I'm going to talk to you about the exhibition Systemics number 3 that is now taking place in Aarhus, Kunsthal. I was invited there to give a lecture and a workshop on my field of expertise, which is money and economics. And my initial take on the exhibition was the relationship between the economic system and systems in general. And I guess the entry point of my occupation with systems has to do with the production of money. And this is extremely interesting in the case of the exhibition itself. And you see like four different systems that produce language by using different elements. You have images, you have objects, you have computer generated text, so words, and you have also this modular system of posters that juxtapose, create also a number of meaning. And somehow the same happens in the market for money, which is signifying operation, its ability to reduce the quality of objects and the absolute quantity of value. Creates also a symbolic order, an order of meaning, which is, I guess, takes predominantly the appearance of the system of classes. So market, in a sense, is a system in that it produces a meaning and an order by ascribing prices to objects, relationships, individuals. And it's money that produces the system of meaning. So, I would say that my take on systemics is the entry point provided by money, which is the language.